Hi guys, welcome back. Want to convert videos, download from the web or record your screen all using one simple tool? Well, the tool I'm going to show you today can do all that and more. It's called OnDotFox SD Video Converter Factory Pro and it's perfect for anyone who works with video. So let's take a detailed look at how it works. So this is the official website of OnDotFox Video Converter Factory. I have given the link in the description below, just click it to visit the site. From here, you can download the software for free. It's a small file, so it should download quickly, depending on your internet speed. Once the download is complete, double-click the installer to run it. The installation process is pretty straightforward. You need to just click Next and follow the on-screen instruction to complete the setup. Once the installation is done, open the software and you will land on the main dashboard. It's a clean, minimal and super easy to use. Here you will see a 5 main section: Converter, Downloader, Recorder, GIF Maker and Toolbox. Now let me walk you through each of these one by one. The first tile you will notice on the main screen is Converter. Click on it. This is where most of the magic happens. You can convert, compress and customize your video easily. To get started, you can either click Add Files at the top left to browse your computer, or you can simply drag and drop your video right into the window. Want to work with a bunch of video at once? No problem. There's even an Add Folder options to load everything in one go. Now take a look at the right side. There's the Output Format panel. Click it and you will be amazed. There are over 500 formats and device presets available. Whether you are converting for your smartphone, a gaming console or preparing something for YouTube, you will easily find the right format. And if you want more control, just click on parameter settings. You can tweak things like resolution, frame rate, video and audio codecs, and even the bitrate to match exactly what you need. This is not just a converter, you can also make a quick edits right inside the software. You can use the trim option to cut out the unwanted parts, or you can split your video into a smaller clips like this. Perfect for keeping only what you need. And here you can rotate the video clockwise, counterclockwise, or even flip it horizontally or vertically. Now, need to remove distraction? You can use the crop tool to cut out unwanted area from the frame. And you can even stick to fixed aspect ratio, which is super handy for social media posts. Want to give your video a fresh look? Apply filters or fine-tune the brightness, contrast and saturation. You can edit the entire frame or just specific area. There is also a watermark options. You can add text or you can also add your brand logo over here or any image to protect your content. And if you want to add subtitle or a different audio track, that's easy too. Great for tutorials, voiceover or offering multiple languages. And the best part, it supports GPU acceleration. So if your system has a supported graphics cards, your video will be converted faster. Finally, just choose where to save the file at the bottom from here. And once you are done, click on Run. And your file will be ready within a second. Next, let's check out the video converter. So click on the Downloader tile. Here you need to copy the URL of the video you want to download. So you can copy it from the YouTube or any other supported sites. Now click New Download and paste the link. And then hit Analyze. In a few seconds, the software will show you all the available resolution and formats. So select your preferred one, and if it's playlist, you can download all video at once using the batch downloader options. Now click Download All and the videos will be saved directly to your computer. Very simple. Need to record your screen? Just click the recorder option on the main menu. Here you can either select a specific area of your screen or you can go with the full screen if you want to capture everything. You can also choose your audio source, system sound, microphone or both, depending on what you need. Once everything is set, just hit record to start recording. And when you are done, press Ctrl+F1 to stop. That's it, your video will be ready for editing or you can share it right away. Want to make a GIF file? There is a dedicated GIF maker for that. You can easily create animated GIF from your video clips or images. So you need to just select your video files, choose the specific part you want to into a GIF, then click Create GIF. It only takes a few seconds to process. And once it's done, your GIF is ready. You can now share it anywhere you want. And the last option is Toolbox, filled with handy bonus features. You can tweak photos into video with a photo to video maker. Create fun layouts using the split screen video creator. You can make custom ringtones in the Ringtone Studio and even pull subtitles from the video using the subtitle extractor. So just keep in mind that the free version of WonderFox HD Video Converter Factory Pro comes with limited features. To get full access, like full-length downloads and advanced tools, you need to purchase a license, either for lifetime or as a subscription. You can try the free version first, and if you find it useful, you can choose to upgrade anytime from here. So whether you are converting files for your phones, downloading videos, recording gameplay, or doing light editing, WonderFox HD Video Converter Factory Pro has its all in one simple interface. I will leave the download link in the description box below. Make sure to check it out and give it a try. And if you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and drop a comment if you have any question. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.